Okay, wait, what the heck? Oh god. Hi! Today I decided that I wanted to do a get ready with me for a college party. So my roommate Rachel's sorority has a date party thing, and it's basically like we take a bus to go to this place. I don't really know what it is. It's called Kappas and Cowboys, so basically everyone dresses up like country kind of. That's what I'm getting ready for right now, so this is not the normal like attire that I would wear to like a normal party. And then we're coming back from that date party thing, function, whatever you want to call it. I don't really know what it's called, but like we're coming back from that and we're gonna change into our first Halloween costume thing for the first Halloween party, which is like also tonight. So there's basically two parties tonight. I'm excited. So yeah, I'm just gonna do my makeup right now and let's go wet my beauty blender. Where is this? Let's go. All right, wet the beauty blender. This is like kind of a weird, really weird angle, but we're just gonna have to, you know, make do. Okay, so actually I'm changing my outfit. Okay, I changed my outfit because I keep wearing the same sweatshirts in every single one of my videos, and then it's just kind of annoying me. Once I upload the video, I'm like, oh my god, I'm wearing the exact same thing. It's like becoming a problem. So anyways, let's begin. So my eyes are extremely puffy, and I don't know why they keep getting so puffy every single morning. Doesn't really matter, I guess, but it kind of does at the same time. Okay, so this is just primer. Basically, let's start talking. So how am I doing? I'm doing well. I really like college. It's really fun. I'm not gonna lie, the workload is a lot less than high school for me. I know that's really rare. Usually it's the opposite for everyone, but for me, I'm telling you, it is so much easier than my high school was. So I'm doing good. You know, I'm doing good. A little fun story. This is not a fun story at all. But basically, so the thing that we're going to tonight is like a, basically you dress up, you know, in like the cowboy, not cowboy, but like country type of thing.
Like country type of thing.
Like, you just kind of dress like country. And so I was like, oh, like, oh my god, this is the perfect opportunity for me to, you know, get some cowboy boots. I was like, I'm excited. I'm gonna order some cowboy boots. It's gonna be a good time. Like, I ordered them from Walmart because, you know, I wanted to buy the least expensive cowboy boots I could find. I didn't want to, like, spend all this money on, like, actual cowboy boots that I'm never gonna wear, obviously. So I just ordered them from Walmart. Shouldn't have done that, okay? So I'm like, oh my god, like, this is perfect. I'm gonna order some cowboy boots. Like, it's gonna be a good time. I'm gonna look so southern. I'm gonna look like such a cowgirl. So I ordered them, got them in a size 7 because that's my size. I'm like 6, 7 shoes. I actually have really small feet. You know what? I'm not gonna talk about that. Basically, I ordered it. All was good. I did like the express shipping so it could get here, you know, on time. So I spent like a lot of money, basically. Like, they were supposed to be like cheap cowboy boots, but they ended up being not cheap because I did the expedited shipping. Anyways, I get the notification on my phone that they're shipped to me. They come in the mail. I go to pick them up. I'm so excited to see these cowboy boots. I'm so excited. I open up the package. I got this weird feeling. I'm not gonna lie. I got this weird feeling before I opened the package that it was not gonna be good. I just knew. I knew something was gonna be wrong. I'm not kidding. Like, sometimes I just know things. I'm just gonna say that. You can call me psychic. I open up the package. I open up the package, and this is what I see.
What is that?
Baby cowboy boots. No. What am I gonna save them for my children? I don't think so. I'm shipping them back. I am so upset. Now I have no cowboy boots for tonight. So basically, I have no idea what I'm wearing. Like, if I had cowboy boots, it's like, oh, it doesn't even matter what you wear because just as long as you have the cowboy boots, you're fine. Well, no, because I'm not fine. I'm not fine. So now I literally don't know what I'm gonna wear. And the shoes, no idea what shoes I'm gonna wear. I could have gone to Walmart today and tried to buy them, but I just like don't really care. You know, like, I don't actually care. Like, it's like fine. I might ask someone to borrow some cowboy boots, like just knock on some doors, you know. I feel like I haven't done my makeup, like done my makeup in so long, so I feel like I'm not gonna know. Like, I don't know, like, why am I like scared to do my makeup right now? Not scared, but like I feel like I'm gonna go overboard, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know when you put on way too much makeup and you're like, wow, I just put on way too much makeup, I look worse. I feel like that's what I'm gonna do right now. So I'm gonna try not to do that, because honestly, less is more. Like, less is more. Just remember that, less is more. Like, a good amount. You need like a good amount. You don't want too much. Okay, this angle is just has to happen. I'm sorry. But I did just want to say one thing. Just because I feel like I should just say it. Doesn't really matter. Hold on
a second. So give me a minute.
I can't talk when I do my makeup. Like, I literally can't talk while I'm doing my makeup. So you're just gonna have to bear with me.
Bear with me, kiddos. Okay, so
I am actually not in a sorority anymore. Yeah, basically there's nothing like, there's no like, what am I doing? There's no beef, there's no anything. Like, it's literally, I tried it out, and I mentioned this in a video. I was like, I'm gonna try it out, and if I don't like it, I'm just gonna drop it. And that's exactly what I did. Like, I almost knew, like, I'm just gonna drop it. So there is a possibility of me just like dropping the sorority. So it's like, am I rushing? Yes. Am I doing a sorority? I don't know. I almost knew what I was gonna do before I even got into it. But yeah, I ended up trying it out. I thought, I was like, okay, cool. Joined it, and I was like, this just isn't for me. Like, I don't know how to describe it, just that it just like wasn't for me, you know? So I dropped it. But yeah. So, anyways. So, you might be asking, Mia, what are you being for Halloween tonight? Well, if you're wondering, I'm being a dark angel. I'm excited. I ordered, like, you know how it's like the halo top thing, like when you're an angel or a dark angel, whatever. I ordered that on Amazon and it didn't come in today, so I'm not gonna have that. Basically, if I learned anything, it's to order things way before they're...
Work it. Someone say work it.